with it, YouTube, y'all, but we back with another video. And I just need to start off by saying this, man. We done hit 100 subscribers, y'all boys, man. That is a big milestone, dog. We done hit 100, y'all boy. We just hit 100. I just posted about it, now I'm recording, you know what I'm saying? We just hit 100, y'all boy. Y'all hear me, bro? It's only up from here, y'all boy. We gonna stay on the ground. We gonna stay consistent, man. And we gonna go dummy this year, bro. We gonna go so stupid, bro. We done just hit 100, bro. We just hit 60, two, 3 days ago. Now we at 100, bro. We gonna keep running it up, bro. We gonna keep going crazy. And y'all boy, I just had to come out here and start the intro off like that. But without further ado, y'all boy, comment, subscribe, you know what I'm saying? Show some love. Y'all boy, keep sharing, keep shouting me. I appreciate all the love, y'all boy. We getting big, we getting better. And we gonna get it right, man. I really mess with y'all boys. And you see, I'm a little dressed up, just a tad bit. Finna go to a baseball game. And it is hot out here. I might take this off. But yeah, we finna head to a baseball game. So I just had to let y'all boy know, man. We hit 100 subscribers, y'all boys. It's only up from here, y'all boys, man. I appreciate each and every one of y'all. I love y'all boy to death. And I'm going to pick y'all boy back up when we heading towards the field. See, we done made it to the ballpark. We done made it, so yeah. Finna walk up in here, get our tickets, and find our seats. And after we bang, look at Bub. No, Mom. Baby, finna walk in here, find our seat. You know what I'm saying? Pretty nice. Pretty nice looking stadium. I ain't gonna meet Munchie too hard. But I went to school though. But yeah, pretty decent looking place. So, there go my mama right there looking ugly. Yeah, look at her. She in there looking. But yeah. Hey, how you doing?
Yeah, playing some live music, but you know I had to go get right with the bowl, man, with the helmet bowl. And I see it late, bro. Hold on, I'm gonna show y'all, boy. I see. Take y'all over there.
Check out, boy.
I see, bro. They right there by the field. They decent season. And then it ain't too hot. Now the sun went down, so it's pretty good. It's pretty good outside. Look, I see
Right here, bro. Right here by the field.
I see going crazy, so yeah. I'm gonna tell them when they first pitch come.
Take a look, bro.
At third base, Jamie Linnell. At shortstop.
Nah, that's hard.
Yeah.
He look gay.
Oh,
trying to hold his pants up. Yeah, them boys came out hard, bro. I mean, we got to do that, bro.
Why you wearing pants that's too big? And where's the dude?
He got on. Probably him. Hold up. Not him here. Oh, they gotta be Peyton.
So yeah, sorry. All night long.
So yeah. They pregame right now, you know what I'm saying? Getting their arms loose and whatnot. Watch them make that throw. Yeah, that was a dot. I ain't gonna lie. He dotted it. But yeah. So it's the Braves versus the Shuckers. Shuckers is from Biloxi Braves right here in J.L. Pearl, Mississippi. So yeah. Gonna be a good one, and now I'm gonna make sure I get the first pitch. I gotta get first pitch in, so yeah, I'm gonna I'm gonna wait till they finna throw the first pitch and I'm gonna make sure I get that.
We're at the end of the first. Braves on top. First pitch of the inning. Got a strike on. I'm gonna go ahead and record this whole AB.
Get the camera back up. I think I put on my face. I'm in search for the bathrooms, y'all. I don't know where they is. Oh, found them. Here we go. I'm gonna do a little walk around the ballpark too, just show y'all boys what's up. Hey, how you doing?
I had to respect them boy privacy, but like I couldn't just come here recording all them boys in the bathroom.
But yeah, we need to be, you know what I'm saying? So y'all finna do a nice little walk around. You know what I'm saying? Like they clean. That little shit over there. It be kinda packed. If you do me a nice little walk around. Birds up the bat right now. Team that I came here for the birthday, they winning. They up 3-0. Somebody hit a 2-run bomb. And then we got two other hits for RBIs and whatnot.
But yeah, like this is pretty packed.
It's nice on it. I really like it. Oh yeah. I ain't gonna lie. But that had some legends come through here, bro. That had Ronald Acuña come through here. Ozzie Albies, you got Dansby Swanson, Freddie Freeman, like, bro. That's like at least like three Hall of Famers, like, bro.
Look at that. That's hard.
No cap. That's real tough. I might make it my thumb here. You know, yeah.
They probably got here. Nothing I'm saying. They're finna do a bad race where they spin around.
Get some more action in. See how this AB go.
That is. All I had to do was move down one. I saw that one. I'm gonna take that. Run it back. I do one.
You not doing nothing else, nigga. You ain't even watching the game.
I'm fine. Thank
you. Nick, no, no. Let's see if he do something with this. He's gonna get struck out. Oh! Dang.
Hold on, he was on it. Where?
Oh man, they had Josh on the Jumbotron. They had my boy on the Jumbotron. But yeah, they just didn't take nothing by game. It's middle of the sim. They're probably gonna leave after this one. They're doing a dance up there. I don't know what they got going, but hey, it's hard though. So yeah, Braves up, I think it's 5-0 or 4-1. I can't really remember. It's 4-0. I think that hit two bombs. But yeah, Braves going crazy this game. But yeah, Doug team not bad though. The struggle, oh God, they're not bad. They were playing pretty good.
But they finna go ahead and start the bottom of the set.
Get the nighttime view. You know what I'm saying?
It's pretty nice, but I'm not gonna care. Y'all probably can't hear nothing I'm saying. Excuse me. Y'all probably can't hear nothing I'm saying, but you know what I'm saying? It's pretty nice out this way. I'm not gonna care. Especially like right here behind the whatchacallit. It get real nice out that way.
You just stand there, look at the view. Like, that's hard. No cap. That's super hard. Yeah, we finna get up on it, no matter. I ain't gonna lie. Gotta keep my feel typical. Probably can't hear nothing I'm saying. Dang, I can't even find the gate. They got all these spots open. Little kids prancing around. So I think they closed out the concession stand. I think they closed it to something, so yeah. But, finna get ready to slide up out of there. I ain't gonna lie, this is where I got my witch collar from. The little hat. I got that bit from right here. Now that place go crazy, no cap. Dang, hold up. Gotta get one last view. Yeah, this place hard, bro. But yeah,
I'm finna slide home. I'm gonna be driving, so I'm gonna hit y'all boy back when we get back to the crib.
So we just got back home. I don't know why the flash is on, but yeah, we just got back home, man. What else did I say? I mean, it was a good video, you know what I'm saying? Hope y'all boys got to enjoy the experience like I did, which, I mean, obviously, you know what I'm saying? It's two different experiences, but I tried to capture as much as I could without embarrassing too many people's personal space or getting copyrighted because they're playing a bunch of music. But yeah, y'all boys like, comment, subscribe, you know what I'm saying? Repost, reshare, woo, 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 all the good stuff, you know what I'm saying? I ain't gonna hold y'all boys that long on this outro. But man, I just still appreciate y'all boys for 100 subscribers, and we just gonna keep grinding, keep pushing, you know what I'm saying? And we just gonna keep putting in that work. So I'm gonna holler at y'all boys in the next one. Peace.